Mussorgsky's Pictures at an Exhibition, as you are unlikely to have heard it before. That was Sir Henry Wood's arrangement of the piece, performed here at the Proms by the BBC National Orchestra of Wales, conducted by Francois-Xavier Roth. That orchestral flight of fancy made by Henry Wood in 1915, full of intricate but sometimes gloriously over-the-top effects. François-Xavier Roth congratulating the leader of this orchestra, Leslie Hatfield,